Hi, it's Laura Waldman here, and today we're going to be going through a guided healing meditation to help you discover the purpose of your pain and transform that pain that you're experiencing. In video one, I spoke about the purpose of your pain, and now we're going through an exercise to help you move with that pain and be with that pain. So close your eyes. Get nice and comfortable. You can sit up or you can lie down, whatever is most comfortable for you. And we begin by connecting to your breath, breathing into your body, and releasing with the exhale. And you can begin by simply feeling. Allow yourself to feel what you're feeling. And take your breath into that feeling. So we're going to breathe with whatever is happening for you in your body, your mind, and your emotions. We're just going to simply breathe with it. We're bringing your awareness, your focus, your attention to that pain. That's all we're doing. We're breathing with it. We're letting that pain be there. Now keep breathing into it, bringing your focus and attention, your presence to those sensations in your body, in your mind, in your emotions. Pain is calling for your attention. Pain is a message from your body, from yourself, that something needs your attention. So we're first going to bring your attention to this pain. Surrender to the discomfort. Allow it to be there. The discomfort happens when you fight these sensations. Let go into them. Let them be there. Let yourself be taken by this feeling. Keep feeling the sensations in your body as you do this. Magical thing happens when you bring your focus and attention, your presence, into pain. When you surrender to that pain. When we sit with it long enough, it begins to transform. But first, you just need to allow it to be there and breathe with it for long enough, and eventually it will begin to shift. Your presence and attention is so powerful. So keep breathing. I know it's uncomfortable. I know it feels intense. Stay with it. take the breath into any parts of your body that feel tense, that are holding. Take the breath into those parts of your body. And allow whatever feelings come up to be there. Just let them come. Let them move through you. It's okay. Everything's okay. Just strong sensations, strong feelings in your body. Breathing into those feelings. And the mind might go off in stories about this pain and be thinking about things. When you notice that, come back to your breath, come back to the moment, and come back to feeling the sensations in your body. Let go. Surrender. And trust in the bigger picture of this experience. That this is here for you, to support you and help you in some way. We can ask this pain to show you, tell you. What it's here to teach you. What it's here to show you about you. What is needing your attention, your love, your acceptance, your presence. Giving yourself your love and your presence is deeply healing. It's deeply healing for this pain. Give yourself everything you need right now, which is love and acceptance, your attention, your presence, and keep breathing. you can ask this pain, what are you here to show me? What are you here to teach me? What is this situation trying to gift to me? And it may not come straight away. But as you keep breathing with these sensations and bringing your focus and attention, it will be revealed. It might be a learning, a deeper understanding. Or awareness. Your pain is often here to help you receive more from life, and receive more love and joy and peace and connection. But it may not seem like that in the beginning. Breathing back into your body. You can even give thanks for this uncomfortable experience and all that's here to show you. So I'd like you to stay with this practice and exercise as long as you need until you find some ease, some peace with the sensations that you're feeling. Sometimes that needs a bit more time. Through your presence and acceptance and love, all can be transformed. It's incredibly powerful. And anytime you move back into the experience of pain, just come back into this exercise. Breathe with it and see what happens. If you'd like any support with your pain, with transforming your pain, please feel free to get in contact with me. The details are below. I'd be happy to support you. Sending you lots of love and speak to you soon.